I know, it's time for your bedtime story, Slimy. Now, let's see. The Adventures of Trash Gordon, Chapter 538. When we last left our hero, Trash Gordon, he had crash-landed on the planet Spaghetti. Trash was being chased by a big bowl of spaghetti. Oh, it was a saucy bowl. Trash was really up the marinara without a paddle. How is he going to escape this time? Suddenly, Trash had a brilliant idea. He grabbed two big meatballs and threw them as far as he could. The bowl of spaghetti realized it could now be a bowl of spaghetti and meatballs, so it ran off after them. Trash was safe at last. He laughed and said linguineously,
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter X, by the number 17.
That's enough excitement for one day. Now I'm off to sleep. We'll have another chapter tomorrow. Rotten dreams. Hey, you didn't see me tuck him in. Now, scram, huh?